Here's Satoransky with Morris and Rivers. Same starting five still in the game. A flush from Markieff Morris off a nice pass.
Wide jump.
And secured that victory for the Wizards.
Yes, they did. And that's just a little taste of what's going to happen during the season when you get in those games and you lose a double-digit lead.
Who's in the game for Washington? Rookie from Morgan State. And a finish at the other end.
And boy, was it a finish.